Hi guys and welcome to One Door HR. Come, let us learn something and succeed with knowledge. Few of you have approached me and asked me to create a series on interview question and answers. So here I am with the very first video on the same topic. In my previous videos, we have learned how to draft a cover note, a resume, what you should wear for an interview and tips to answer telephonic interview. You haven't seen them? Please, I suggest you to go and watch them and prepare yourself for further rounds of interviews. The details are given in the description box below and the card above. In this series, we will be preparing ourselves for answering the questions during the interview. Why? How? What are some standard questions which are asked in the interview? Of course, you cannot mug up, you know, these samples which are given in this video. Understand the basic trick to put up these answers. Also, I will be giving you general tips to face the interview, and these tips will help you to attend the interviews confidently and will give you a guide in the last moment preparation. Come, let's get started. So what is the most commonly asked question in an interview? The very first question. Tell me. It's tell me about yourself. Very commonly asked, and in every round, be it personal, telephonic, video, or whatever level of interviews you are giving, in every round it is asked. You will feel that you're repeating their answers. It's okay. What you need to do best is you can tweak a little here and there, change a little pattern. The main objective is the message should be passed on. So as it is said, first impression is the last impression. So here is where you need to nail it. Employer here is interested to know what is there for them in you, which makes you different from the other candidates. What are your strengths? What are you conversant at? How good you are at communication? What major value addition you can get them to the organization? Don't run them through your entire resume as it is in a written form already. Remember, your resume is shortlisted. That is why you are giving an interview. So don't repeat the same thing which is mentioned in your resume. The most relevant thing to highlight here are your achievements, your roles, which are most suited to the job that they are there to offer you. For this, you have to read and reread the job description thoroughly so that during the course of the interview, you keep on underlining on your skills and expertise which are required by the employer. You can sell yourself basically. Always start this answer with an adjective to yourself. So for example, you can say, "Hi, I'm Arun and I'm an innovative employee." Further adding reasons why you consider yourself as an innovative employee, like giving some proofs and supportings. So here it goes. "Hi, I'm Arun. I am an innovative employee, because of which I have been awarded with ABC Award this year for my major contribution in reducing the lead time of a process, which resulted in 15% cost saving. I'm working as a process engineer for 5 years with hands-on experience in blah, blah, blah." You can mention your major skills and expertise over here. So here, if you see, you are setting an impression on your innovating thinking, in-depth knowledge of the process, entrepreneur approach, which is cost saving, and also importance is given on time saving. Now coming to the freshers, you don't have much to talk about because you do not have work experience, but you miss that you have done a lot of projects during your graduation and the post-graduation. So I'm sure you must have discovered some skills, some traits, some soft skills in yourself. So that is how you need to put it. Like, "Hello, I'm Priyanka. You can call me Priya. I have done a project named ABC in my final year of MBA, during which I discovered that I have natural traits, natural leadership skills. This was done for," you can mention the name of the company, "which exposed me to the practical working experience. Objective of this project was to study latest marketing trends. Because of my positive attitude and hunger to learn more, I was also involved in some other projects by my project leader." So in this, you are highlighting the skills, what you have discovered in yourself, and what your project guide has discovered in you during the project tenure. Like, you have hunger to learn more and you also have leadership skills. And because of your initiative and curiosity, you were also involved in other projects by your project leader. some small tips I would like to add on here is, if you're handling a team, ensure to emphasize on it and highlight your soft skills. Keep the answer to this question very short and stick to professional response. Avoid giving information about your family, your hobbies, your likes, your dislikes. Nobody's asking you this over here. It does not matter as of now. Talk about those qualities of yours which are more or less matching to the role of the position. Keep your body language and enthusiasm high. But of course, you should know when you need to tone down. I've made a video on nonverbal communication skills. Please do watch it after watching this video. The details I have given in the description box below and the card above. Overenthusiasm is also read as lack of confidence. Ensure that you sound natural, not like robot. No one is hiding a robot, okay, but a human being. And this will happen only if you practice it. Person sitting in front of you is also a human being. So you need to have a human touch to your answer. No. Have a personal touch, have a human touch to your conversation. Mocking is the best trick to gain confidence, I tell you. You can do it in front of a mirror or a friend. It is really, really helpful. Repeating the answers to the questions, expected questions during the interview again and again in front of the mirror will give you a lot of confidence. And then you know how to face the panel. If you have any questions, please write in the comment section below. I shall come back to you. Your feedback is important for improvement. Do let me know. If you found this video useful, please hit that like button and subscribe button. Also, to know more about us, visit us on www.wonderhr.com and follow us on YouTube, Facebook, and Pinterest. Please do follow the series. In my upcoming videos, I shall be answering few more questions which are asked in the interview. Anything specific you want to know, please do let me know. I shall address the same. Thank you very much for your time.